From coast to coast and beyond, people in North America are doing fascinating things to make their cities, towns, and regions more interesting, more successful, and better places to live. Join me, Terry Bradshaw, as I explore all that's new and exciting about the USA and Canada and what people are doing in order to make a difference. It's an easy way to see what's happening across your own country. Welcome to Today in America. The mind is a very powerful thing. It can heal you, or it can contribute to your malaise. 21st century medicine can work wonders, but a patient's state of mind and emotional well-being counts for a large part of the healing process. So if life-saving treatments are being administered, yet the patient's environment is depressing, dull, and unpleasant, it can greatly impact the outcome. A group of healthcare professionals in Atlanta, Georgia, are already offering a better alternative.
In 21st century, we cannot build today's hospital on a 40-year-old antiquated blueprint. We built a non-institutional environment with upscale hotel-like amenities, offering a more proactive and reactive approach to our services.
Consumers are growing increasingly healthcare savvy. They do their homework and know something about the kind of treatment they need, and they definitely know what they don't want. Even in the most well-meaning of hospitals, clinics, and wellness centers, sometimes the atmosphere can resemble that of a repair shop, with little thought given to the emotional impact of the surroundings. As people live longer and require more healthcare services, this psychological effect becomes more significant.
This project offers Cherokee County the opportunity to service much-needed medical demand in the areas of skilled nursing and rehabilitation. It creates opportunities for clients to get upscale service, and it will create many jobs within Cherokee County.
One of the innovations Anuschka has embarked upon is to initiate a collaboration with the hospitality industry. Marrying the tranquil, inviting, and private aspects of a fine hotel with quality patient care and rehabilitation can result in an unparalleled healthcare experience. If the environment is less clinical and more warm and personal, patients begin to believe in the healthcare treatment they are receiving and in the clinicians who are delivering that care.
Our environment affects both our mental and emotional states. When a patient is in a more nurturing environment, they're less apprehensive. Their decisions for their treatment plan become easier. It adds another dimension to their wellness, which ultimately aids in the healing process.
Upscale hotel-style amenities can include access to personal electronics, healthy chef-prepared gourmet meals, fine linens, and concierge services. Personalized touches such as cosmeticians, fitness programs, and natural supplements blend seamlessly with physician-supervised medical solutions and make a hospital or rehab stay feel a bit like a spa retreat.
The Anuschka concept is a perfect fit for Cherokee County because Cherokee County has a great hometown feel, yet we have state-of-the-art, innovative technology, and that fits perfectly with what Anuschka is all about.
While these services would appeal to just about everyone, Anuschka is focusing on the baby boomers with new forms of wellness centers, spas, and clinics geared to their needs. The boomers, of course, make up the largest group of consumers of healthcare already, and their demand for services is expected to grow exponentially.
We're trendsetters in this industry and extreme forward thinkers. We anticipated the changes in our healthcare environment. Our vision is created to be set in place for the next 10 years. We took the same approach as if we were building our own home with doors wide enough for the possibility of a wheelchair to enter. Our philosophy is to create an environment of wholeness. We build today for the future.
These may seem like small things, but in the same way that simple touches can set 4- and 5-star hotels apart, they can make a huge difference in producing a healthy outcome.